The Al-Shabaab militiamen from neighboring Somalia have been having a field day in the northeastern province, which culminated with the abduction of two Italian nuns and a Kenyan driver about 2 weeks ago. The militiamen made away with three government vehicles. This was despite the presence of army officers in the area who have been carrying out an operation to disarm two feuding communities and also flush out the militiamen. But the man at the helm of the security docket is now saying that enough is enough.
And we have given an ultimatum to the Al-Shabaab militia to return back those Catholic nuns and to return to the vehicle, three of them, including the Kenyans. And we are very firm on that one.
Saitoti says that unspecified action will be taken against the militiamen if they do not meet the ultimatum.
That we cannot allow our own country to become the playing ground of foreign militia, and we will deal with them effectively.
Meanwhile, the fight against piracy in the Indian Ocean waters seems to be bearing fruit, with a counter-piracy operation carried out by the Royal Navy netting 8 suspected pirates. The suspects were handed over to the Kenyan police in Mombasa today. The pirates were apprehended a week ago when the Royal Marines boarded a foreign-flagged vessel, now known as Yemeni, which they had earlier observed taking part in an attack on a Danish merchant vessel, Powerful.
Yemeni victims were rescued. It sends a strong message to pirates that their activities are unacceptable and that the global community is united in its efforts to deter and to disrupt them.
However, the capturing of a merchant vessel, Saira Star, on Saturday means that the fight is far from over. The giant Saudi oil tanker is now nearing the coast of Somalia. The Saira Star is the biggest tanker ever to be hijacked, with a cargo of 2 million barrels, a quarter of Saudi Arabia's daily output, worth more than $100 million.
For people to go that far out to sea in small boats to be able to take on a ship of the size of the Sirius shows that this is a capability that we really have to take seriously and we have to deal with. And we are, you know, we have to be determined to do so. You know, this can damage, you know, international trade as a whole, not just the nations of this region.
For now, the Indian Ocean waters continue to harbor the pirates, as neighboring Somali remains as lawless as ever. Franklin Masharia, Citizen TV.